Knowing this one element will help your story emotionally pop. Pinpoint the single worst thing that has ever happened to your character. This is called the wound. Just like in real life, this would have shaped your character emotionally. It works best when your character's wound makes them specifically the best or the worst person to tell the story through.